Here's Lynn, has to let it fly, and knocks it down. A long two for Alex Lynn. Would have been his first three of the season. Here's Christie, and that will not count. Just a hair late from Max Christie.